is a marathon sprint of creating an app. You hack, in which case you quickly put together something.
Today, the students are working with an industry partner called Architect. They've given them a problem, and the students have literally about 5 hours to solve that problem and then present it back to the client.
So we're going to be going from brainstorming to sketching to prototype development and then presentation all in one day. Hopefully you're going to enjoy it. Hopefully it's going to be a great experience.
You go from the start to the finish of a project. It's the whole thing all together all at once.
And it kind of gives you the feel of being under pressure and having deadlines and really collaborating with a team.
This is the first time I've done something like this, so it's been really, a really interesting learning experience.
It gets us engaged in what we're doing outside of class.
We try to run workshops like this specifically because we want to give our students as much real-time experience as they can get. We really focus on multidisciplinary skills, so you should be a very good designer developer by the time you come out of our program.
What mainly drew me to this program was the fact that I still hadn't decided whether I wanted to design and build for mobile apps or for websites. And this program covers both, so it's the best of both worlds.
We have about an hour and 20 minutes left. After building out the app, we actually have to do a presentation as well, so we're gonna see how that goes.
We went for a bit of a different approach than everyone else, I guess, with our design. We wanted to do something really cool, really awesome, really modern that was a little bit more fun to use.
That's awesome, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I feel like I've learned more in the past 2 years than I ever have before.
The feeling that you actually get something out at the end. You're building something that's going to be used. It's pretty cool.